It's Jeff Barr here at AWS in Seattle. Here's a couple of launches that caught my eye this week. You can now access your Amazon EC2 reserved instance purchase recommendations through the AWS Cost Explorer API. These recommendations are calculated based on your past usage and highlight possible cost savings. You can adjust the reserved instance parameters and historical timeframe to customize your recommendations. Lambda at Edge enables you to further customize the delivery of content stored in an Amazon S3 bucket by allowing you to access additional whitelisted headers, including custom headers, within origin-facing events. For example, you can configure Amazon CloudFront to cache and forward a country header to your S3 origin, and then use Lambda at Edge to dynamically redirect viewers to country-specific versions of your website based on the viewer's location. The AWS Key Management Service provides our customers with assurance that keys are created and used by hardware security modules in KMS that meet Federal Information Processing Standard Publication 140-2 requirements. You can also choose to make requests of KMS using API endpoints that terminate TLS sessions using a FIPS 140-2 validated cryptographic software module. Thanks for joining us this week for some of our launch highlights. For the full slate of recent launches, check out our What's New page. Be sure to like this video and subscribe so you won't miss an update. And we'll see you next week. Well, by the way, we are working on a new set of episodes of This Is My Architecture, and we're gonna launch them this spring. Well, hey, Matt.
What's up?
Oh, this is embarrassing. Hey, Jeff, how's it going?
Oh, good.
Thanks for coming by.
How's things going with This Is My Architecture?
Yeah, pretty good. We did an exciting shoot this week with T-Mobile, Nordstrom, Amazon Fresh, Salesforce, some great videos.
Those sound awesome, and I cannot wait to see them.
Thanks for stopping by.
Good to see you.
Cheers.
What's new with Jeff Barr? That's a wrap.